incline bench press. When setting up for this position, you want to come down to create the incline with your bench. So you're just going to pull up this out and create about a 45 degree angle and lock it into position. From there, you're going to come around, grab your dumbbells, and bring yourself to a seated position. Now, it's important that you slide your lower back right into the crease that's created from the incline of the bench. From here, set yourself up by driving your shoulder blades into the back of the bench. Bring your weights up so that they're coming straight out from the shoulder. From here, you're going to open up your weights into a 45 degree, feeling a stretch across your chest. And then exhale, bring the weights back to the starting position, right up from the shoulder. So it's important that you don't bring the weights way up here or that they're sitting down low. To work the chest, you want to make sure that they're coming right out on an incline, opening up and maintaining that position as they come out, and then coming back to the starting position right where they came from.